I'm excited to be with you later this week at our 170th Diocesan Council that's going to meet in the Woodlands. 170 years ago, our missionary Bishop George Washington Freeman presided over council on New Year's Day in 1849. Three priests, four lay leaders, and a bishop made up the whole of the council present on that day. Many were delayed because of mud. Today, over 800 of you will gather for deliberations in the Woodlands. Today, we are growing with 169 churches, 80 missional communities, 64 schools, 21 campus missions, 7 institutions, and 5 foundations. We have much to look forward to as we aim towards our 175th anniversary. I look forward to sharing our vision of what lies ahead. This year's gathering is, of course, a special one as we say goodbye to Bishop Dina Harrison and reflect on the work that we have all done together with her over these years. There's a festival Eucharist and seated dinner that will mark this special occasion. And while we say goodbye to Dina, we have the privilege of starting a new beginning in our diocese as we elect our next Bishop Suffragan for the West Region. I ask that you continue to pray for each candidate, the Reverend Hannah Atkins Romero, the Reverend Canon Como, Glynis Robinson Como, and the Reverend Canon K. Ryan. We also have a budget to pass, positions to fill, missions to welcome, and celebrations to mark our 2018 accomplishments. I ask that you keep all of the delegates in your prayers as they vote for our new leadership. The Bishop Suffragan election will be held on Friday, February 22nd, in the first part of the business meeting. If you're unable to be with us during that time, I encourage you to watch the election via Facebook Live using the Diocesan Facebook page at Texas Diocese. Please also follow along using our other special media channels, which you can find under the same name as well as hashtag Council19. On behalf of myself and the entire diocesan staff, I want to thank you and say thank you to each of you who have played a role in making this council a successful gathering. We're grateful to you and the ministry that you have among us and look forward to seeing all of you in the Woodlands.